the most amazing thing was in that first year we saw a 25% increase in sales. And then I think as more customers came back and saw how easy it was, the second year we actually had a 50% increase in sales. Car washing wasn't something we planned on getting into. We started off at the dealerships, we offered free car washes for life when people bought cars from us. Then it turned into having huge lines and then backing up the service department, and we were spending more time and employee power to actually wash the customer's car with a bad car wash than it took to do the oil change or maintenance that they came in for.
We had the wrong equipment. We probably spent $500,000 worth of mistakes, everything from we went through three different pay stations until we finally found the right one for us that was able to speed up the process, keep our employees down, and lower our risk of theft.
Our customers were frustrated. We were frustrated with the provider. It was just finally at some point I just got fed up with dealing with the inefficiencies and just the lack of communication from the other company. They just would not get done what we needed to get done. Finally said, that's it. You know, talked to my dad and brother, was like, we gotta spend the money and do it right.
We found that DRB was by far the best solution for us. It was able to keep our employee count down, but also allow us to increase our membership and get more cars through the car wash. We saw immediate success when we switched over. The difference between our second pay system and our third pay system to switching to DRB, we immediately shot our business up, but we went from basically 65 cars to up to 112 cars an hour. So it's something that by using a pay station, you wouldn't think they would play that big of impact, but it drastically increased the number of cars that we could get through per hour.
I feel like the whole marketing suite with DRB is so much better and more efficient than what else was out there. We have our marketing girl, Tara. She helps put together these really creative different ideas and things we just couldn't do before. It was just basically a cash register. Now we actually have a point of sale system that is good for our customers and gives us the ability to really grow the business. Our employees love it probably more than anybody. Actually, I take that back. We probably love it more because it's been extremely profitable, but obviously it's been a good decision for us.